I'm Juliet.
And I'm Nora.
Nora, what are you wearing?
Oh, this? Just an SCC champion medal.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, I heard a lot of other teams at Hand are doing really well, too.
Let's take it to Brady and Teddy to get an update on the Hand sports teams with SECs and states.
What's up, Danny Hand sports fans? It's your boys, Brad Smart.
And Teddy.
And this is Legion of Boom Part 2. Football team is now 7-1, getting their sixth consecutive shutout in a row. Now going into their second bye week, playing Sheehan next Wednesday.
The girls' field hockey team went 15-0-1 and got their ice at the SEC championship.
Girls' soccer went 10-4-2 the regular season and won their first state game Monday.
Boys' soccer played their first state's game Tuesday against Guilford with a win 1-0.
The girls' volleyball team went 11-11 in their regular season and unfortunately ended their season Monday.
Girls' swimming is 5-4. Played in the Class S Championship today. We wish them luck.
Shout out to boys, girls, and track for having a good season.
Well, that's all we got for sports.
See you next time on Legion of Boom Part 3.
Looks like we have a lot of teams on their way to a state championship.
And we're good at more than just sports here at Hand.
You're right. With the Showquakers' undefeated record from last year, they should be on track to be winners too.
Bryce is always goofing off.
He literally has his own segment to prank people with a hidden camera.
Seems like he can't just wait. Let's cut this one short and let him do his own segment.
What's up, viewers? Today, we're out in the halls of Danny Hand trying to get people to sign our petition.
But these guys are writing them for us.
I have a petition right here to petition to get rid of the calf for more classrooms.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's a really good idea because, you know, like the calf is kind of distracting. If you guys would like agree with that, just please sign here. That'd be great. Spring lunch from home. Yeah. All these lunches, you know, so much.
You guys wanna sign a petition? Get rid of the burrito bar, make it a salad bar. It would just be healthier.
Really? I was just thinking, you know, a salad bar would be a lot healthier for the school. Would be a safer alternative.
They could also, they have two lanes in the sandwich bar. They could make one of those a salad bar.
Do you guys want to be the first signatures? Well, this is the, you know, first time we're attempting.
I'll sign it.
You'll sign it?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, thank you.
I love you.
Excuse me. So I have this petition for my independent project. Hold on. I got this petition to get rid of the front parking lot and put in more field hockey fields. I think they need some more recognition. If you want to sign this, here.
Senior
yeah.
Back to what I was saying, show choir won every competition in New England last year.
Wait, what even is show choir?
Honestly, I'm not too sure.
Well, let's take it to Olivia to find out.
Daniel Hand Show Choir started 24 years ago, run by Ronald Soja, with only 20 kids and music on a CD. Now we have a 55-person choir, 18-person band, and an 8-person crew. Last season, Vibe swept every New England competition they participated in, beating their arch rivals to best choreography, best vocals, best soloist, best band, and best show design every time. So why don't students at Hand know about Show Choir, one of the most successful competitive groups at Hand? Let's ask.
I feel like it's not like advertised very well.
Because I've just never like asked or like gone to a show or anything.
We should do flash mobs.
I honestly don't know why I don't know a lot about it.
Nothing really.
Can't sing, so I don't really pay attention to Show Choir.
Now it's time to see what it takes to be part of an award-winning group.
Body roll.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh!
Wow.
Dude.
You're gonna do that. You're gonna go, you're gonna take it. Yeah. You're gonna.
Body
yeah.
roll.
2, 3, You don't need any experience because everything's taught to you when you get here.
Now, let's support them by visiting their cabaret January 7th, their showcase to the public. I bet there are other groups at hand that you don't know about, so let's start by learning about this one. This is Olivia Hansen, show choir member, reporting.
Oh, so that's what show choir does.
Yeah, I didn't know how much work they really do.
Well, that's all, and have a good weekend, Danny Hand.
Bye!